That was a big meeting for me and a big work experience for me. I grew up watching it.
Guys, we're done now. We're taking photos. You need to do a dress.
Thank you, honey.
Yes. You owe me your shots, guys.
Okay. It's video.
Sure. Well, we're going to put a coat on, so I'd like to stop, please.
Oh, it's okay.
Things you see in the film that are not accurate to Molly's experience.
And how did you prepare for a game? Did you contact any of those actual players, except for Molly, for example?
Sorry, say that.
How did you prepare for the role?
Yeah, so I worked a lot with Molly, and that goes beyond just asking her questions and getting all that. It goes to like watching her and seeing how she sits in a chair and what she wears and how she talks and how she moves her hands, you know, how she orders a cup of coffee, does she speak to a man differently than she speaks to a woman, all those little things. And then I met with players who played in Molly's game, and they took me to a game in New York, and I got to observe that. And I got to ask them questions in the room. I said, you know, talk to me about what it was like to be in the room with Molly. You know, what would she do? How was the drug use? All these things that I could answer, and it was really, really helpful in creating the character.
Did you enjoy playing Molly? Did you like feel like the poker princess while you were recording it?
Yes, it was really fun to play Molly.
Do you like stay in the role? Do you like do it like when you're not actually on like camera? Do you still like act like you're?
No, I'm not method. I'm very technical when I'm acting. So of course you take on the energy of the person that you're playing. But I don't want anyone to call me my character's name. I always get a little. One time I was doing a movie and it was a very dramatic scene, and I was like, they were doing a touch up of makeup, and the makeup artist came over to me and they were fixing my makeup, and then they said, okay, Rachel, you know, I'll know when, you know, I'm almost finished. And I was thinking, like, oh, that's weird. You can call me Jessica.
But so you enjoy playing Molly, though. Was it nice? Do you have any favorite scenes that you were playing in the movie? Were they like the poker scenes or the ones in court, for example?
I think any of the scenes where I was getting an opportunity to work with other actors. You know, we have Idris Elba in this film. We have Kevin Costner in this film. We had these most incredible screenwriting, 10-page scenes. I mean, I feel a bit weird talking so much about the film before you see it.
We're gonna cut it now, probably.
But I will say, I mean, I hope you guys like the film, and I hope when you see those scenes, you know, you'll go away knowing how much excitement it was for us to make them. You know, as a film actor, you don't normally get this kind of dialogue and arcs in these journeys in scenes. You usually get two pages at the most. So it really was an incredible experience.
Thank you. One last question. Would you be able to host your own home game now?
No.
You wouldn't?
No, I can host a game of Monopoly at my house. but not poker.
Monopoly's great too. Thank you so much, Jessica. I think you're off to New York.
We have the premiere of Molly's Game tomorrow in New York, so sadly I can't hang out in Amsterdam, but I'm really excited to be here. I hope to come back, especially I hope someday to see a film in this beautiful theater. And thank you all for being here. I hope you enjoy the film.